Hi friends! Do you want to allow other people to use your Mac temporarily as guest users without adding them as users? Here is how you can use the guest preferences in your Mac to manage guest users with parental controls. Click on the Apple menu and then click on System Preferences. On the Preferences window, click on Users and Groups. Click on the lock icon at the bottom left of the window. Type your administrator password and then click on Unlock. Now select the guest user from the users list. Select the checkbox next to Allow guests to log into this computer to let others log into your Mac without entering a password. Guest users can't log in remotely. Select the checkbox next to Enable parental controls to turn on parental controls for guest users with login privileges. To set restrictions, click Open Parental Controls. Type your administrator password and then click on Unlock. Now set the restrictions according to your preferences and then go back to the main window. Select the checkbox next to Allow guests to connect to shared folders to let a guest user access shared folders from another computer on your network. Wasn't that helpful? Thanks for watching.